We've been through a lot of simulations for this spacecraft to, you know, go through all sorts of iterations of failures. And I think where we are right now and what we know right now and how the spacecraft flew as it was coming in to do the docking, as Butch described, I feel confident that if we had to, if there was a problem with the International Space Station, we can get in our spacecraft and we can undock, talk to our team, and figure out the best way to come home. We've practiced a lot, so I have a feeling, I have a real good feeling in my heart that this spacecraft will bring us home, no problem. But like Butch said, we're learning now to optimize our specific situation and make sure that we know everything about it. You know, if we just came home, we'd lose the SM, and then we wouldn't be able to go through all this testing and understand about our spacecraft. I envision that we'll still do testing when we undock and before we undock, actually, first to open the helium valves, and then secondly, once we undock, to make sure everything is working correctly as it's planned from what they found out during the thruster testing. So I have confidence, Butch has confidence. We're here on the space station with our safe haven of Starliner.